My God, they killed him.
Some people feel like, okay, why should I trust science? Does that mean I'm not trusting God? And I think God works through science in cases like this, and we ought to celebrate that and give thanks to God's grace that this kind of thing is possible.
That is Dr.
Oh, almighty Google, tell us what to believe today.
Vaccine. That is white evangelicals. And we're talking about a lot of...
Oh, I get it. The predators wear costumes on stage and act crazy on television pretending to be Christian pastors so that good, naive, but stupid and gullible Christians can learn to act crazy too.
Do not put the vaccine.
No reciba la vacuna.
Believe in the blood of Jesus.
Crea en la sangre de Jesús.
Believe in divine immunity.
As long as all of the stupid people believe microscopic boogie monkey men exist flying through the air, then the devil is happy.
White evangelicals. White evangelicals.
Notice how none of these fake pastors have the balls to openly deny the existence of the canola waters.
There was a man named Mahatma Gandhi, a man named Martin Luther King, the only son of God Almighty, the Holy One called Jesus Christ, on the road to glory.